lost you.
The gravestone, the Outlander, where are they?
Patrols in 5 sectors report no sign of either. Perhaps they're just figments of our imagination.
Someone knows the truth.
I know that look. You're about to order something wonderful.
Choose one populated planet in each of the 5 sectors. Dispatch the fleet to bombard them.
For how long?
Until they're dust. Someone knows. Someone will talk. But only if we give them a reason.
You summoned us, Theron. You said you had leads on allies.
Leads, yes. Commitments, no. Lana's still working on the major players. Meanwhile, there's a potential ally on Zakuul we've been ignoring. Firebrand.
Your information is faulty. Firebrand's not on our side.
Firebrand?
An unidentified individual who arrived on Zakuul 2 years ago. She's carried out bombings in the Spire targeting military and civilian venues.
That makes her a terrorist, not an ally.
It makes her both. Look, I'm not thrilled with the idea, but we're in no position to get choosy. She's done as much damage as we have.
Fear is powerful, and this is war. No options are off limits. Continue.
Based on her rambling audio manifestos, she's an anarchist looking to bring down Emperor Arkin's perfect society.
There are elements of the Spire's population who create artwork in her honor. They even trade holograms of her handiwork.
If she's survived fighting Zakuul so long and she's connected with the populace, she's worth investigating.
All right, we make contact. Scorpio, you're the expert on the Zakuul underworld.
The Lady of Sorrows could offer high-yield explosives to draw her out.
Proceed. I'll head for Zakuul shortly.
And back up if you need it.
Just be careful. Arkin's still hunting for you. And Firebrand may not be the ally we're hoping.
Damn way.
Kalia.
You piece of filth. You come looking for me? Really?
She was one of your crew, right?
You could say that.
You were supposed to be dead. Get out of here before I make it real.
How did we spend all that time together without shooting one another?
Way I remember it, your bosses brainwashed you, and Bug Boy and Ensign Sithkiss are at issues. I was the reliable one. Why I stuck around, I'll never know.
And now you're Firebrand, anarchist of the Undercity.
Firebrand's what the locals call me to brighten their sad little lives. And you're what, the scary Outlander?
You heard about that.
You got in the news again after ruining the droid factory. Should have been my target, but you had to come out of hiding with a splash.
I wasn't hiding. I was in carbonite until Lana Beniko found me.
Not one of your better lies, and just sad if it's true. So what now? You want me back on the team? Toss away what I've got just to play fascist friend to the Sith Empire?
We need your help against Zakuul.
No.
I know this woman very well. She may be more trouble than she's worth.
Then why is Zakuul sending so many skytroopers after her? And why was she looking to buy explosives?
Okay, look, I'm in the middle of something big. You want to tag along? We can talk. You're a half-decent shot.
Agreed. You can explain on the move.
I'll leave you to it. There's a contact I need to meet.
First stop is the old world power junctions. You know how to cold rig a detonator? Keep an eye out for skytroopers. I've got to wire a joy-rigged ion grenade into the power junction. I mess up, we all fry. That blackout you caused shows the whole system is vulnerable. You know about the Overwatch?
Some sort of command center.
Smart boy. Overwatch is where they run half the droids in the Spire. Skytroopers, building crews, med units, you name it. We blow a couple of junctions at once, Overwatch security goes down. Force fields, scanners, no power. We walk right in.
This whole city runs on machines. If we interfere with the Overwatch controls, the Spire will practically shut down.
Yeah, these people. The droids do everything for them. Most of the locals sit around drooling while their tech feeds and protects them. We're gonna show them real life for a day or two. No droids. Just until it's fixed.
The plan might work, but what's the goal? If the damage gets repaired, all we're doing is causing chaos.
Look, you came to me. You don't like my methods? I don't really care. But I'll throw in a bonus. Tavor Slen, the Overwatch Administrator? The data he needs to run those droids is pretty much a blueprint for the city. You ever plan an attack here, you'll need that data. Defenses, vulnerabilities, everything. So we get inside, we both get something good.
Just so we're clear, I think you're lying about something. Even if I'm not sure what.
Feelings mutual. Come on, we better get to the next junction before the skytroopers show. Okay, we're set. But I've got to stick around a minute. Supposed to meet a contact.
What kind of contact?
A local. Won't take long. But get too close and you'll scare her off.
Firebrand? Everything's ready. I've got the Overwatch data and the rest. The rest is done too.
Good girl. Who says you can't get your hands dirty?
Listen, the others, they're out. They won't say anything, but they're getting their scars fixed. It's not fun anymore.
Yeah, well, they're morons. We've got each other.
I need to go.
Don't forget, you cause me problems. Those scars can get deeper. Idiots and cowards. Remember that girl in Koss City whose dad you shot? She had spine compared to these people.
Care to explain what that exchange was about?
I've picked up a few fans over the years. That girl, daughter of the Overwatch Administrator.
Why is she helping you?
Same reason they all did. They're sheltered kids and rebellion is taboo. They don't really want Zakuul overthrown, but almost getting blown up? Getting a few scars before the droids make them pretty again? Oh, That's a mark of pride.
You're no more likely to bring down Z'Kul than they are, and your defiance is just as petty.
Don't judge me. I've got reasons for what I do. One more power conduit, then the show starts. Look, I know you pretty well, so I'll make you a deal. You're too smart not to have an angle. You tell me what you're really after, I'll tell you why I'm on Z'Kul.
I lost 5 years, Kaleo. I woke up and everything we built was gone. Before this happened, we were finally in control. We weren't anyone's pawns. I want that again.
Yeah, me too. So the reason I'm here? Z'Kul messed things up for me. I had a lot going on. You got killed, and life fell apart. Not like I was gonna stick with the Empire, right? And we burned a lot of bridges, so...
How bad did it get?
I got by. I always get by. Owned a club, did some exchange work. But it wasn't the same. Eventually I figured, you hit me, I hit back. Came to Z'Kul to wave the anarchist flag, like back when.
It's not about anarchy for you. You want to hurt the people here for ruining your good thing.
Little of both. Problem is, these people. Nothing hurts them. Blow up a building, droids rebuild. Cut up a scumwad, droids heal them. They don't know consequences. Even you killing their emperor just made them sniffle. They barely got laws. But it's not anarchy if nothing matters. It's just a sugar rush.
You hear that?
Skytroopers. Gotta move. We're rigged for the Overwatch, but we have to stop in my apartment first. Might be more droids there. You seem up for the challenge. This is it. My fans bought the furniture. Let me show you something.
You can see the Van Kesar bridge burning from here. No one's seeing what happened, but I haven't seen anything like it.
My father will kill me if he knows I'm recording this. Firebrand struck again. The spaceport this time. I was so afraid. But I've never felt a rush like that before. Oh, thank Valkorion, the droids got me to safety.
Gray market hollows. They used to trade them like it was a game. Now, watch this.
The Outlander's back. They say he's responsible for the meltdown. I still haven't heard from my brother. Z'Kul should be safe. It's always been safe. What happens now?
Tone's a little different on that one, huh? Suddenly blowing up a building matters.
They're awed by Firebrand, but they fear the Outlander.
You come back to life after everything I... After 5 years. Not only that, you do it by blowing up a building and humiliating me.
The woman I remember could never be humiliated. But if she saw a chance to up her game, she'd do it in a second.
The woman you remember isn't the woman in this room.
Are you sure?
Power junctions are set. Overwatch force fields cycle in an hour. Let's talk tactics until then. Everything goes down in the droid control center. You grab your data, I blow the machinery. And hopefully shoot the administrator.
You're sure the data's complete? The full city schematic?
Every droid in this city runs on those specs. You ever go to war with the Spire, that's your winning card. It's time. Step one. Blow the junctions. Like old times, get ready to shoot droids, a few knights, whatever Z'Kul has to show.
Thank you.
data's coming through. Complete schematics for every building in the spire.
I've got enough bombs here to slag the droid controls. Fancy automated city won't be automated anymore.
Damage can be repaired. But I'm disappointed, Khalil.
Tavor, I was worried you ran away.
You should have turned yourself into the Sky Troopers. I can't protect you from this. Not your scheme, nor allying with the Outlander.
Actually, the Outlander came to ally with me. Meet Overwatch Administrator Tavor Slan.
I gave you friendship, a home. A purpose. You mock me.
Tell me, Tavor, did she come into your life, convince you you were special, take everything she could and then abandon you?
You know me too well. Tavor convinced me to sell out. Like I said before, when I saw I couldn't hurt the people here, I got lazy. He offered me a pretty cage. Nice house, free pass from the Sky Troopers. I could bomb little targets and he'd make sure no one got killed.
You sponsored her.
It was an outlet for our people's darker urges. A drop of poison to vaccinate against the disease of unrest.
You were also really into me. Then I remembered comfort isn't everything.
She is betrayal personified. Even you, Outlander, deserve better. My skills as a fighter are the model for our Sky Troopers. I will execute you both and make amends for my errors.
Poor stupid, stupid, stupid man. You know your daughter helped me set up Phase 2.
What?
We're not just taking out droids for a day. I've got explosives planted around the city. Roads, factories, security stations, news centers. This time, when everything burns, no fire suppressor units, no medical droids, no Sky Troopers stopping riots.
You never mentioned that.
Surprise! You get it now, Tavor? You tried to use me. You all humiliated me. Now your happy city is going to hurt.
I have the data I came for. You want to burn the city down, go ahead, but I'm not waiting.
These people stole your life and mine, Agent. We had it good. I didn't see it until you were gone. So I say we do this together.
Meaning what?
You blow the droid controls, I detonate the city. I want to do this with you, Agent. It's not the same as shooting Arkin, but we had something special, and they ruined it.
I've known you a long time. You can be cruel and capricious and vengeful.
This isn't cruel. Someone hits you, you hit back.
But you're one of the strongest people I know. You can take a blow. Spite and pettiness are beneath you.
That mean I'm doing this alone?
You tell me.
Fine. We do it your way. But I'm still taking down the droids. Let's get out of here before half of Zakuul marches in.
Theron, you made it back.
took a look at that data you stole. A schematic of the spire is gonna come in handy.
City's going to take a while to recover from the droid shutdown. But no one got killed. Thanks.
So, Kaleo. She knows her stuff. We keeping her?
I can work with Kaleo, and I won't deny she can be useful. But be very careful around her. And be ready to cut her loose.
Understood. I'll get her a bunk and add her to the watch list.
You were the Lady of Sorrows?
Yes.
Guess you knew if I found out, I'd melt you down.
Did you know she was Firebrand?
It pleases me to see you partnered again.
Not an answer. Still creepy after all these years. Can't believe you found her before me.
Scorpio may be dangerous, but when it comes to establishing a power base and overthrowing an empire...
Yeah, right. It's fine, we're good.
Lokin is here too.
That'll be a fun reunion. Look, I'm not gonna promise to be around all the time. I've got a lot of catching up to do. I kinda wasted those years on Zakuul. But if you need me, I'm here.
Given your track record, I'm not sure what a promise like that is worth.
You'd be dead 100 times over without me. But Agent?
Yes?
I'm glad you're alive.
Millions dead. Their blood is on our hands.
We didn't destroy those worlds. Your children did.
The atrocities on those planets were committed to hurt the Alliance, but we're not responsible for them.
What are you talking about? What's happened now?
Warships from the Eternal Fleet bombarded 5 planets in a coordinated assault. The death toll is unimaginable. Whole cities leveled.
Arkhan issued a statement saying those worlds were protecting us and their destruction was justice for our attacks on Zakuul. A lie. Of course, but no one can prove it.
Arkhan's desperate. He can't find us, so he's taken the galaxy hostage.
Arkhan can't afford to destroy any more planets without sending the rest over to our side. There won't be another attack like this one.
I'm sure that comes as great comfort to the survivors.
I just heard the news. We have to respond to Arkhan's attack.
No. That's precisely what he wants.
Is it?
We already have more objectives than resources, but we can make a course adjustment.
People now know Arkhan for what he is. Let's use that. The angrier people get, the more it will destabilize the enemy.
Fanning the flames could prove dangerous, but it might reveal new friends.
Well, the real trick is keeping those new friends alive long enough to recruit them.
We're only delaying the inevitable. Sooner or later, my children must answer for what they've done.
To dust? I made hollows of it. Do you want a copy?
Father was on Zakuul. He used the Outlander to attack our home.
I don't remember him being so funny when he was alive.
Am I laughing?
You've never laughed.
Our knights failed us. They must regain their honor. Send them to the dueling circle in pairs. Battle to the death.
Finding the Outlander will be harder with half our knights dead.
The survivors will be motivated. You know my command.